Good morning to all. We are doing My Childhood today. Fine, revision of here we are revising My Childhood today. Only 10 participants are there in the beginning. So slow, very slow progress while joining. You know, on daily basis, those who have joined today, better please join well in time. Already 5 minutes I waited. APJ Abdul Kalam. This chapter, My Childhood, is about the life of APJ Abdul Kalam as a child. So we'll be reading many incidents. I showed you videos also related to this when we were doing this chapter. But today we will be focusing on facts and objective questions while revising. Fine. So I'll be sharing the screen also with you all after this when we are done with the revision. Then you can give answers to me. APJ Abdul Kalam was born in 1931 in Brahmeshwaram, Tamil Nadu. Fine, you should know the year and place. Then we'll be reading about his family. Clear? Keep noting down. Jainul Abdeen. So this is the way to remember. Jainul Abdeen. You can break and then you can learn accordingly. Jainul Abdeen was his father. Fine. Then Ashi Amma was his mother. Ashi Amma. Mother. They used to live in an ancestral house. Ancestral means? Yes. Yes. From their lineage, they had received this. Unke jo buzurg the, unka ghar tha. So ancestral house, they have been living in that. So this is the basic information about APJ Abdul Kalam. Fine. Born in 1931 in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu. Jainul Abdeen father, Ashi Amma mother, and they used to live in ancestral house. Clear? Then after that, as a child, what sort of works he did? Very first work, anybody remembers? He collected newspapers, fine? So he collected newspaper bundles from the moving train and earned 1 anna per day. And before that also, if anybody remembers. Yes, very good. Tamarind seeds, Riyanshika also wrote the answer. Very good. So what sort of works he did? Works done by APJ Abdul Kalam as a child. Fine. So once when there were war-like circumstances, so due to that, what happened? Tamarind seeds were in high demand. Fine, when APJ Abdul Kalam, as a young child, he started collecting tamarind seeds and started selling it. And you can say he was not earning big amount out of this, but yes, at least few annas, you can say he could earn out of this. So they mentioned the currency in annas only. Clear? And secondly, he collected newspaper bundles from a moving train. Trains were not allowed to stop at a particular destination. So he, along with his cousin, he used to go there, and his cousin wanted a help in this. He asked him. He never hesitated to help his family. So that sort of persona he was. He collected newspaper bundles from a moving train. And he used to earn 1 anna per day. You can write down 1 anna per day when he was collecting newspaper bundles at that time. Clear? And then, beta, after this, they have mentioned about his mother. Mother was very kind. She would give food to the needy. Many people would visit their house. She would feed them. So these traits were imbibed in him also by his mother. He was also very generous, kind, clear, of that nature. Then, beta, they have mentioned about his three friends. I'll be writing here only. Three friends he had, about whom you need to know. First one was Ramanand Shastri. Who was the son of a head priest. Clear? And that incident, then we will be reading about the incidents also. Firstly, let me tell you about the names. Ramanand Shastri is the first name. Arvindan. Then Shiv Prakashan, third one. शिव लिखोगे एस आई वी ए प्रकाशन थर्ड फ्रेंड क्लियर प्रकाशन नहीं है बेटा एच नहीं है एस ए एन शिव प्रकाशन फाइन सो दीज थ्री फ्रेंड्स दे बिलोंग टू ऑल थ्री फ्रेंड्स बिलोंग टू ऑर्थोडॉक्स ब्राह्मण फैमिलीज Fine. And Abdul Kalam, whether he was a Brahmin, he belonged to which community? Muslim community. Fine. APJ Abdul Kalam, uski name se hi pata lag raha hai. He belonged to Muslim community, but his friends, they belong to Orthodox Brahmin community. So, but even then, their parents were so good, they never created any difference on the basis of religion. They taught equal values that all are equal, all are same. They never discriminated. They were very particular about this thing that their children should learn value of equality. Fine. In the whole society, they were following such norms. Fine. So then after that, Kalam's family participated in the annual Sri Sita Ram Kalyanam ceremony. Write down this. Kalam's family participated in Sitaram Kalyanam ceremony. Sitaram Kalyanam ceremony in which Hindu gods and goddesses are worshipped and boats are used. Even they helped in preparing the boats, you remember? So they are proving the point that when Hindu festival was celebrated, Kalam's family was participating and helping in preparation. So there was no difference. Next is Bita Kalam's family participated in Shri Sitaram Kalyanam ceremony. Which ceremony? Sitaram Kalyanam ceremony. See, this is the time when some students start joining the class. Online students. And then, who used to narrate stories to of Ramayan and prophets? Who used to narrate these stories to Abdul Kalam? No. Yes, mother and grandmother, you should know. His mother, APJ Abdul Kalam's mother, as well as grandmother, they would narrate stories of Ramayan and other saints and prophets to APJ Abdul Kalam. So, unhone apne bacche ko sirf Muslim community ke bare mein nahi padhaya tha. They used to teach him about every religion. Then, beta, now that incident, when APJ Abdul Kalam, when Kalam was in fifth class, write down, when Kalam was in fifth class, then wo incident hum mention karenge. A new teacher came to school and he saw that a Muslim is sitting with, bas aap ye likh lo, when he was in class fifth, bracket mein likh lo, teacher discrimination incident. Okay, teacher discrimination incident, aapko yaad rahega ki okay, when he was in fifth, ye hua tha. Clear? A new teacher came and he saw one Brahmin is sitting with, who was that Brahmin? Ramanand Shastri was that Brahmin. So he was the son of head priest. He was sitting with his best friend APJ Abdul Kalam, who was a Muslim, in the front row at the very first seat. He asked APJ Abdul Kalam to move at the last bench because he was a Muslim. He is not supposed to sit there. This science teacher, so when, what happened after this? Who will tell me? who intervened? They both conveyed this thing to their parents, and next day head priest called that teacher and both the students, and he asked him to say sorry to the children, and he also told that don't spread poison of inequality in our community. We have not told our children about that there is difference of any on the basis of community and religion. Fine. So he felt sorry and he realized his mistake also. Fine. Ye incident ho gaya. Next is science teacher Siva Subramania Iyer motivated him to grow above all such barriers. So next science teacher ki baat ho rahi hai. Next incident. Science teacher Siva Subramania. इनके नेम ही इतने बड़े हैं दैट यू हैव टू ब्रेक इट. सेव सुब्रमणिया नेम एक ही है बट आई एम ब्रेकिंग इट. फाइन आई एम राइटिंग द नेम हियर. सेव सुब्रमणिया ही वाज द साइंस टीचर वाज वेरी हेल्पफुल टुवर्ड्स एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम. ही मोटिवेटेड हिम एंड मेड हिम ग्रो अबव ऑल सच बैरियर्स. Now you remember that incident, the wife of science teacher, what did she do? She refused to feed him, a Muslim, in her own kitchen. But then when science teacher himself started feeding him and sat with him and talked to him politely, then she realized and next time she behaved nicely. Fine. Then after next incident, beta, next point is after World War II. After World War II, Kalam went to Ramanathapuram. Isme name learn karne padenge aapko. So Kalam, after World War II, went to Ramanathapuram. Why did he go there? Yes, for his higher studies. Brijesh lagta padhna shuru ho gaye. He gives all the answers and correct answers moreover. That is a good sign. You should continue learning. So, fine. Science teacher motivated him. Then after World War II, when everything, people were able to move here and there, he went to Ramanathapuram for further studies. His mother was very hesitant. वो नहीं चाहती थी कि वो जाए. Why? Because mothers are always worried about their children. But APJ Abdul Kalam was able to go there with the help of his father. His father encouraged him that though they are our biological children, but they have to take flight as birds. They have to fly high in the sky. So he gave permission and he went there. Then last point is APJ Abdul Kalam was elected 11th president of India. APJ Abdul Kalam was considered 11th president of India. Fine, done. And he was born in a rich family or middle class family? Now I'll be sharing the screen of MCQs with you all, and I'll be speaking questions. You can note down, beta. Children sitting in the class, offline students. Yes. Are you able to see the screen, beta? Children? Is it visible to you all? Kindly just tell me. सुरवीन जतिन धैर्या ओके फाइन थैंक यू। एमसीक्यूज बेटा, इन विच स्टैंडर्ड अब्दुल वॉज व्हेन न्यू टीचर विद अ कंजर्वेटिव माइंड हैड कम टू हिज क्लास, फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स सेवेंथ। यस अर्नव, नेम लेना मैंने जिसने आंसर दिया। विच क्लास? यस आंसर इज फिफ्थ। सेकेंड क्वेश्चन, दिस थिंग आई डिड नॉट मेंशन व्हाइल टीचिंग, आप बताओगे। द नेम ऑफ मैरिज साइट सिचुएटेड इन द मिडल ऑफ द पॉन्ड नियर अब्दुल्स हाउस वॉज कल्याण मंच, राम तीर्थ, तीर्थ भारती, राम मंदिर। यू फाइंड इट आउट एंड टेल मी इन द बुक। ऐसे नहीं। Yes, Lisa, tell me. Anybody at home can raise hand. Name of marriage site. Rama Tirth is the name of that site. Third question. Siva Subramania's expectations from Abdul Kalam was. But if any question is left, you can see the recorded version of the video also. Fine, in case. Fine. Siva Subramania's expectations from Abdul Kalam was that Abdul will become the president, that Abdul will become the prime minister, that Abdul will be equal to the highly educated people of big cities, Abdul will become filthy rich. Yes, option C, you are able to make out. Very good. Which author's lines did Abdul's father quote in the end of the chapter? Rabindranath Tagore, Khalil Gibran, Paul Kahlo, Azhar Samsuddin. Khalil Gibran, fine, that is the answer. Usne jo last quotation boli hai kisi lines ki, bird wali, flight wali, those lines belong to Khalil Gibran. Abdul's father believed in freedom of thoughts, communal difference, caste system, supernatural power. This question goes to online students only. You can raise your hand, beta. Surveen, can you give answer to this? Abdul's father believed in yes, Darya. Abdul's father believed in. Itna easy question hai. So we have Titiksha raising hand here. Yes, Titiksha, you can answer.
Ma'am, freedom of thoughts.
Yes, correct answer. Freedom of thoughts. Indians will build their own India. Who said this? महात्मा गांधी, नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस, एपीजे अब्दुल कलाम, शिव सुब्रमण्यम। यस मगन, महात्मा गांधी सेड दिस दैट इंडियंस विल बिल्ड देयर ऑन इंडिया। शिव सुब्रमण्यम अय्यर्स एम वॉज टू ह्यूमिलिएट अब्दुल कलाम, to break the social barriers that restricted people to mingle, to fight in the Second World War, to become rich. Option B is the correct answer, to break the social barriers. Yes, now question Unaisa, please stand up. Wife of Abdul's science teacher was horrified because of communal violence, idea of Muslim boy invited to dine with them, terror of Second World War, the flood disaster. Communal violence? Suna nahi hai aapne question. Yes, Lisa. Idea of Muslim boy invited. She was horrified ki why a Muslim boy coming to my house. Fine, better. Itna easy aapse pucha bhi maine. Next question is, how was the wife of, yes, Soumya, stand up. How was the wife of Abdul's science teacher initially? She was poor initially, she was rich initially, she was beautiful initially, she was conservative. Kaise? Why she was conservative? Prove it. पेपर में तो नहीं पूछेंगे प्रूव इट बट नाउ आई कैन आस्क वेरी इजी अगेन जिया कैन एक्सप्लेन व्हाई हिज वाइफ वाज कंजर्वेटिव माय क्वेश्चन इज दैट वाइफ ऑफ अब्दुल्स साइंस टीचर शी वाज कंजर्वेटिव शी सेड आंसर इज करेक्ट इनिशियली शी वाज कंजर्वेटिव व्हाई शी वाज कंजर्वेटिव What shows this? You know the answer, but it is just lurking here and there. Better dono. Can anyone push to your Dipti Kirti? Itna easy question pucha hai maine. Conservative kaun hota hai? The person who has, you know, rigid thinking. And she was rigid. She says that a Muslim boy sitting with a Brahmin husband, then this should not be allowed. Yes, Peter. That mic is with Madhu ma'am only. Madhu ma'am. She'll be upstairs.
Thank you, ma'am.
And make sure to give it back to her, Peter. Fine. So she was conservative because she did not allow two people from different religions. She thought, ki, how can a Muslim boy eat in my kitchen? So she was conservative initially. But when she saw her husband sitting with her, feeding him and treating nicely, she realized that there is no difference. Next time she also sat with him and started feeding him. Who warned the teacher not to spread communal intolerance? Kisne warning di thi teacher ko? Yes, Divya. Ramanand Shastri is the correct answer. They, unhone pata option kya diye? Lakshman Shastri, Ramanand Shastri, Ramesh Shastri, the principal of school. Ramanand Shastri is the answer. Fine. In which state of India is Rameshwaram? Written in front of you all. Andhra Pradesh, Kerala, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka. Abdul Kalam became 11th of India. 11th, the 11th. Which religion did Abdul Kalam belong to? What is Dina Mani the name of? Yes, very good, Magar. Immediately she responded. Dina Mani, oh, koi nahi bola tab, patafat se she gave answer. Dina Mani is the name of newspaper which he used to collect from the railway platform. Newspaper, book, train, a friend of Abdul Kalam. Aise options hai, and if you have not read it, you will be giving any answer. Because wo sare aise lag rahe, Dina Mani kisi ka naam bhi lagta hai. When you just hear this for the first time, train ka bhi lag rahe, book ka bhi lag rahe, but it is actually the newspaper's name. Who was Abdul Kalam sitting with when the new teacher asked him to sit on the last bench? He was sitting with Arvindan, Ramanand Shastri, Shiv Prakashan, none of the above. Who was Ramanand Shastri, son of head priest? In which temple? No. Rameshwaram temple. Okay, ye Ramatith, Ramanand, Rameshwaram, all terms seem to be same. You have to be very, very particular about it. Clear? Rameshwaram temple. Three friends ke name puchhe hue hain, wo aapko pata hai. When was Kalam's ancestral house built? You tell me when I don't know the answer to this. When was his ancestral house built? Yes, beta. In the middle of 19th century, that is, it means, wahan pe option hai, 18th century, 19th century. In the middle of 19th century in all. So answer is in the middle of 19th century. Well done, Dipti Kirti. How did Mr. Iyer change his wife's notion? Notion means ideas, na? By forcing her, by showing her eyes, by lecturing her, by his own example and behavior. Very good. Whom did Kalam's father say these words of Kahlil Gibran? Your children are not your children. वो वाली जो lines थी, किसको बोली थी उन्होंने? अभी देख लो options हैं. To APJ Abdul Kalam, to Samsudin, to his wife, to Mr. Iyer. To his wife is the correct answer. Jasleen, सुन रहे हो? Fine, are you okay? What did Kalam think and say about his parents? उसने beginning में अपने parents को क्या बोला है? They were tall, they were wise, they were handsome, all of the above. Are you sure? He said this, that they are wise, they are tall and they are handsome. Yes, all is the answer. What kind of a person Al-Kalam's father was? He was kind, he was generous and dynamic, he was wise, he was all of the above. Yes. What kind of person was Shiv Subramania? कौन है शिव सुब्रमण्यम? He was orthodox Brahmin. He was calm and generous. He believed in equality and wanted to bring reforms in the society. All of the above. और मैंने इस टीचर साइंस की तो ऑप्शन ही नहीं दिए. What kind of person was Shiv Subramania? Orthodox Brahmin? Is it mentioned? He was calm and generous. He was calm and generous. He believed in equality. मुझे तो option C correct लग रहा है. Orthodox Brahmin is mentioned here. But he was generous, that we all know. He was kind enough. So all of the above we can consider here. Because answers are not... Okay, beta, Bella's gone. Have a nice day.